scopa, and then I feed him the shitty ones.
You make scopa the number one Italian restaurant in New York, restore him back to life.
There's a demon in the basement named Exes.
You don't believe me?
I wasn't listening.
A little luck, and I'm working on that. What kind of a business do we want to be?
One that doesn't murder our customers?